Namaste, my dear friends, and happy Holi. On this auspicious day, I would like to tell you about my journey of learning English. Why did I learn and how did I learn English? So let me start with my graduation. In 2001, I completed my graduation with Sanskrit subject, not in English. And I went to Ahmedabad for my higher education. During that time, I faced one interviews of Jet Airways. And for that post, they had three requirements. First, candidate must have first class with graduation. Candidate must have NCC C certificate. And last but not least, candidate must be fluent in English. So I had graduation first class, I had NCC C certificate, but I couldn't speak in English. Even I wasn't able to understand English. So after losing that battle to get that job, I cried a lot and I decided to be fluent in English. And I started learning English, but only grammar and some vocabulary. So after learning for many years, these all grammar rules means the mechanism of the language, it wasn't able for me. How I realized, one day I went to Udaipur and I wanted to talk with the foreigner, but I couldn't communicate with him in English. Even though I had a lot of knowledge about English grammar, but I wasn't able to speak in English with the foreigner. So I was very frustrated on that day. But my dear friends, when God closes one door, He opens another. And at last, I subscribed and I joined Cambly conversation, and where I got the real life experience to talk with the native English speakers, and with the help of that conversations, I got a lot of experience and confidence. And after making some videos, I uploaded on YouTube, and my old dear subscribers and friends and viewers, you have given me a lot of positive comments, and with the help of your positive comments, I have got more confidence. And now I have set my one more goal. I want to make a presentation on TEDx. So you can help me to fulfill my dream, and I will help you to improve your English. So let's, friend, create the win-win situations. So let's help each other. Thank you, and thank you very much for watching this video.